Welcome to St. James Plantation's Event Spotlight. A sea town, a hometown, a timeless way of life.
I am the coach of the St. James, we call it the Gator Team, a team that was organized back around 2001. This year, I got together and formed a second St. James team, and they became known as the Jimmies. We've been in existence since 2001. As coach, I rely on the ball players to produce, especially on the field and in hitting. And right now we have six teams in the league, all from Brunswick County. The competition varies from team to team. It's a good league, a fun league. We play Tuesday mornings in the spring and the fall. We play doubleheaders. We've had most of our players on the team for quite a number of years, and it's great to have the new St. James Jimmies team. All the guys, they love to kid around. They love to kid around, which is great. A great bunch of guys. They like sometimes to pick on each other. I think more so it's to jazz them up, razz them a little bit, you know. I get in touch with Bill Sample, the coach of the St. James Jimmy. His phone number is in the St. James directory. He can use some real good ball players, more ball players. The sport is growing. The guys have a great time. And as coach, I love it. I can possibly see down the road that in a number of years from now, we get more people into St. James, that we could even probably start a third team.